So Mr. Big in the number 37, we don't have any name on him, we got part of a name. Mike Thurrock on the pole alongside Wayne Calkins. Green's out, we're racing. Get it started. a 96X, so Billy takes it. Billy takes the feature win, also takes the championship for the street stock division. One happy guy, Billy told me earlier his car wasn't running too good, but I think it was. I think he was pulling everybody's leg. Said he put brand new tires on the right side tonight. The car didn't feel right, but the car sure came to him. Doing a great job taking the win here tonight. Wants to, in front of his sponsors. Billy, you're a winner.
All right, we gotta be quick. We gotta put the show on rapid before it gets cold tonight. We gotta get the kids out here next. He's empty passes Tech. There ain't no champion yet till you drive through Tech and pass. You gotta pass Tech. So we got officially. Well, I think you know that little black car holding the field up. You had a little problem getting by him. He rode tough tonight. He rode a good race. He kept the field obeyance and got you out front there.
Billy.
Hey, the tow truck. Need to set the wheel. The wheel, did you be hit? Somebody needs to hold the steering wheel straight. Hey, Matt, why are they getting that car straight in the wheel? The steering wheel needs to be turned straight and hold.
Billy getting pictures with all his fans.
They need to put the steering wheel on.
Big Chuck stopping by to congratulate Billy.
I also want to thank Mission Quest and all their employees came out tonight, and I'm glad to represent while they were here. I appreciate it. Beanie Auto, Big Chuck that helps me out, and all my crew, and all the fans that come out, thank you.
I want to thank them all for paying $15 to help pay your bonus tonight. Alright, he might be your first winner. Street Stock Champion out of Showtime here. We're going to see if he can make it through Tech. We're worried about the weight. You know, they said you put a... Oh, okay.
Looks like he's got plenty of weight.
Yeah, he's got plenty of weight. Alrighty. We got a little kids race coming up.
Your champion for the Street Stock Division. Kids Fast 4 on the Speedway. They're up next. Patterson in the 8, Danielle Bennett in the number 6, in row 2 to the 99X, Tyler Porter, and Sean Moore in the 15, couple